Frank didn't really get out that much. He sat in his room a lot and wasn't a very social butterfly. But he had an interesting mind, and he was happy with his thoughts most of the time. And that's really what he occupied his time with. Frank sat. He sat at his wooden chair at his wooden desk and flipped through the pages of a book, letting his mind wander with the words and images. The day was on through the window. Frank watched the people and the pigeons outside. Eventually, Frank grew tired, so he moved from his desk to his bed. Frank lay his body down, surrendering all of himself to the soft surfaces. Slowly, Frank started drifting off to sea. Images and memories flowed and rolled through Frank. They escaped him, coming out of his nose and hovering in the room like balloons. Like everyone else, Frank used to be a baby. When he was young, his parents had a big black shaggy dog. All of Frank's grandparents had died. Frank remembered his grandmother. He still smelled her perfume from time to time, and when he did, her memory would surge through him. Her jingling bracelets, her gentle touch, and her relentless insistence that he be well fed. How a woman who had been through so much suffering could be so loving was well beyond Frank. Frank was a bit envious that he would never become a grandmother himself. Frank dreamt of love. Frank rose from his bed feeling a bit dazed and thought of the blank piece of paper that was resting on his desk. A thought was surging within him like a current. Frank wrote. Frank dropped his pen and took a step back from the paper. He looked at it like it had a mind of its own. He looked at it like a puppy looks in the mirror. Frank felt restless, so he decided to join the day and he ventured outside.
There are stones and mud on the floor. There's no walls and there is no door. Suddenly my head